The SI unit system is built upon seven fundamental units. They are the metre for length, the kilogram for mass, the second for time, the kelvin for temperature, the ampere for electric current, the mole for amount of substance, and the candela for luminous or light intensity. These are called fundamental SI units because they are the building blocks from which all other quantities in science can be expressed